coruscating majesty, Queen Buttstallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events of Dragonkeep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Righthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
You track spores everywhere. You know that, right?
You're about to die, penance!
Hush, and sleep to the cradle song.
One split scent is another group's target shot!
Not a chance!
Several points.
Yes. Can you feel
your heart? Die! Die! To the dark barriers!
We have fun, don't we?
Killing.
I don't want to
steal the prize,
but you're
totally
about to die.
Ha!
I
said
you
to
take
it. Officer,
I
hate you.
Yeah. Kill.
The Pyramid has awoke.
You'll need to be more specific.
The Dragon Lord's dark citadel across the ocean. Now that he has the sword, he'll be able to take the soul energy of every living thing in the Wonderlands. Without the Queen, our fate's sealed.
Hey, ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Fret! We're in mourning!
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my neck.
Now, I do plan to wail and tear my clothes in grief. But is there any chance I'm still getting knighted or...
Only our queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done and what must come next. Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if your knees hurt. As Regent Defender of Brighthoof, I name thee Squire of the Realm.
Squire? Man, that's some dragon dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself. Journey to the Pyramid, take back the Sword of Souls, and avenge our queen. You'll need a vessel. Speak with the Dockmaster. Whatever resources we have are at your command, Fate Maker. I should have knocked that Dragon Lord 10 ways into yesteryear.
Ha! Ahoy to you, Squire of the Realm!
Salutations. We have need of a vessel. Don't ask why.
Let us begin construction post-haste. Come and craft your new vessel here at the dock.
Mine eyes have never seen such a beauty of the seas.
She's a wreck.
Nonsense! I dub her the good ship Balsanya.
Wait! Before you cast off, you must get the ship blessed by a bard, or you'll be pulled down to a watery grave by Drill, whose chains are the sea.
What? But we're so close to taking off! I don't want to deal with sea curses.
That's just how it works, man. Gotta follow the rules or get cursed drowned.
Unfortunately, our resident bard disappeared in the invasion.
May he play forever under the starless sky of the Evernight.
What? No, he fell in love with a skeleton and they eloped. There is one other man who can bless your ship, though he is only a half-bard. Still, he may now be your only hope for crossing the ocean. I last saw the half-bard heading into the Weepwild Dankness. He returned from those woods. Find him, if he yet still lives.
Ooh, the Weepwild. Sounds dangerous. In a good way.
Yeah. It's a big old magical forest to the Sorth of Brighthoof.
Sorry. Did you say Sorth?
Yeah, you know, fantasy directions. Nerf sword, any of the badass tone.
I looked at the pictures. There was Sword Guy and Big Knife Guy. Wait, are those the same guy? The good ship Balsanya fears no curse. Cast off!
Okay, well, we're gonna get curse drowned.
The good ship Balsanya casts off from harbor. With the wind at your back and the prow aimed at destiny, you have begun your journey across...
Yeah, let's kill these idiots a second time!
My curse remains.
Ugh, fine. We'll take this detour and find a stupid bard, but then we're going on the actual quest and saving the world!
In the meantime, I will have the worker goblins dredge your ship from the bottom of the harbor.
Ah!
thing, but no one's... screw it.
Ah, the long-oppressed goblins of Mount Craw.
Head there now, if you would ease their suffering. A chance.
Ah, you there. Help me advance science. I am in the scientific race of a lifetime. My brothers think they can perfect alchemy before me. My aggressive experiment schedule has broken my cauldron. Go and mine lead from the mountain so that I can defeat my brothers. Someday they shall call me Midas, for everything I touch shall turn to gold.
Means I'm professionally hot. My fans should get the chance to look at me, so I need you to carve my likeness into some rocks. Ugh, I love the angle on this one.
You see a craftsman looking perturbed, which is like disturbed, but perverted.
No, it's not.
Oh, one a bit.
Hot dog, am I perturbed? Hope you weren't planning to cross this here tributary, hero. I was gonna fix this magical bridge, but some ne'er-do-wells have print-napped my magical building recipes and run off to their dismal cave. Get them back for me, will ya?
Tina, you left the cheese curl on the board.
What? No, I didn't.
It's right there. It's in the way of our character.
Maybe it's not a cheese curl. Mayhaps it is a powerful ancient meteor that fell from the heavens millennia ago. And it's got a lock on it. So you gotta go to a dungeon that I totally already had ready to get the key to unlock it.
Uh-huh.
Fresh meat!
to your fated end.
Oh, you hear us with my blood trial!
We unlock the cheese curl.
As you put the key into the lock, the powerful ancient meteor begins to rise from the ground. Woo! Returning to the heavens from whence it came.
You're really not going to admit you dropped that on accident, are you?
I have no idea what you mean.
Getting a real contains a shrine PS5 from that dungeon over yonder.
This shrine is dedicated to Zumios, the patron god of power walking.
Spores everywhere. You know that, right?
Your purse, our little Yosuba. You're free, my grenade friend. Free! since that so this is the afterlife.
Yes!
Never got rich! Die trying!
I will be taken advantage of! You're interrupting the group takeout, sir!
Every day of your life. From the rich and give to the me.
Drop the ball.
You just don't stop with that.
I'll make this quick. Thank you.
peg on a peg what's happening now. My prince! I can't thank you enough, hero. I love these blueprints with all my heart. And I do mean romantically. No room for interpretation. I'm in a polycule with my blueprints. Now, to repair this here magical bridge, my loves. One magical rainbow bridge from my family to yours. Have a nice day. Don't freeze to death.
Dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece. Me look gorge in front of my fans, so now you can look gorge in front of yours, if you have any.
tag on the menu. Save me a seat on the other side. You are a terror, aren't you? I can nearly smell the revolution in the air. Smells delicious.
work, sleep, wake, work, sleep. There has to be another way. The goblins have to rise up. It's the only way we'll free ourselves from the tyranny of Vorkanar. Vorkanar. If that thing's a real dragon, then I'm a fractal-fanged sky raptor.
Adventurer, have you come to join our righteous cause? We are the goblins tired of forced oppression. Freedom fighters, one and all! Though I am glad you showed up, because I'm pretty sure I couldn't find my way out of a wet paper bag.
I'm in, both for goblin freedom and for money.
Oh, there'll be coin in it for you. But first, we must shatter the chains of oppression, fight for glorious goblin freedom, and rebuke the tyranny of Dragon God Vorkanar.
A dragon god? Ooh, fascinating.
Yeah, don't worry. I'm almost nearly mostly totally sure he's a false god. Now, come along! It's time to free my goblin brothers and sisters! The brave few who clamored for freedom have been exiled from the mountain by Vorkanar. He is a cruel master, demanding tribute from our enslaved people once a week. If he is displeased by the offering, his punishment is harsh. We must put a stop to it once and for all! And with your help, I might finally earn my GTFO nose ring.
A nose ring, you say?
It's a badge of honor representing full membership in the GTFO. The leadership doubted my abilities, but we'll show them. Come now, the entrance is above.